This next brother, alhamdulillah, I just had the pleasure of meeting him and sitting with him and eating. Our respected brother, Khaliluddin Rashid, took his shahada on June 24th, 1965 in Dayton, Ohio. MashaAllah, he has contributed so much and continues to work for the community in many ways. He is the founder and former director of XCEL Foundation, which began in 1995 in Huntsville, Texas. He was also director of the first Islamic support group of Muslim ex-offenders here in Dallas from 1999 to 2002. In addition, he served on the board of directors at Masjid al-Islam from 2006 to 2008. Brother Khalilddin was also actively involved in a Dallas program called Putting the Neighbor Back in the Hood, which is a program designed to not only feed the homeless, but also to provide clothing and offer dawah. Presently, he is a board member of the Zakat Committee at Masjid al-Islam, and is also involved in what has now become a regular community outreach program at Masjid al-Islam. And this includes feeding about 400 to 500 needy and homeless people every Friday through Sunday, providing clothing as well as other services. And mashallah, we know from the reward of providing these services. Mashallah, may Allah bless him. And may Allah bless your family and everyone that contributes to your works and keep the Lord, inshallah. Welcome all. Thank you. Now, the next sister is Martha Elena Munchi. Sister Martha was born in Mexico to a Christian family. However, she found herself searching for something she believed was missing. After visiting many churches, that search eventually led her to Dallas and to a chance meeting with Muslim neighbors. After inviting her neighbors to tea one day, she realized she was interested in learning more about their faith, Islam. They helped her answer questions and encouraged her to study more. In 1996, she was blessed to take her shahada. The beautiful friendship with that couple did not end there, though. They continued to inspire her, and the husband even became her wali when she got married. MashaAllah, that's a beautiful story. Sister Martha is now the mother of 6 children between ages 3 and 21. Aside from raising her lovely family, she and her husband are actively involved in da'wah, particularly in the Hispanic community. She teaches new Muslims basic information about Islam, how to pray, and also helps them to find spouses within the Muslim community, which is a very important, alhamdulillah, somebody that's here tonight introduced me to my spouse, so this is a very important thing, alhamdulillah. When needed, she gives marital counseling, may Allah save us from needing this, and she helps them in other ways as well. She is an important part of our IMT community, and we are blessed to have her here and have her family among us, alhamdulillah. May Allah bless them and her sincere efforts in this deen. Amen. Welcome up, Sister Martha. Here she comes. This next brother, I also had the pleasure of meeting tonight and sitting and eating with him. He's a very delightful brother. And you can just see Nur off of his face, mashallah. This brother is Imam Muhammad Abdul Samad. And this brother does da'wah and serves the Muslim community in ways and places many of us may not be aware of. And he's been doing so for many years, mashallah. At first, our respected brother Samad learned about Islam through the Nation of Islam and the teachings of Elijah Muhammad. He later entered mainstream Islam from Elijah Muhammad's son, Imam Warith Din Muhammad. He can be credited with the following partial list of accomplishments. He opened the first Islamic cultural center slash bookstore in Dallas in 1989. He started the first Jumu'ah prayer services at the Dallas County Jails in 1990 and has 22 years of service there. He's a chaplain and imam in a federal prison of introducing Islamic programs, and he's been doing this for 15 years. He's a producer of many radio talk shows and speaks on Islamic topics on the radio. He's been involved with the Pleasant Grove Islamic Center for 11 years. and he's also worked in temporary housing for inmates through ICNA Relief. In addition, Brother Samad is married to Sister Samira Samad and is the father of 7 children, mashallah. May Allah bless him, his family, and his efforts in the path of Islam. Now, last and certainly not least, because alhamdulillah, we're all equal under Islam. We may be from all over the place, but anyway, the last is Sister Carol Strong. Sister Carol realized that she was searching for something when she was as young as 15 years old. She prayed for guidance and found Islam when she met some Muslims in her college. At that time, she realized that Islam embodied what she had already been inclined towards. She is now married and blessed with 2 children, but finds time to participate and coordinate many da'wah and charity projects, mashallah. For years, she has served in various roles at area masajid and Islamic schools. She has also given speeches at public schools during their world religion classes, as well as teaching students at TCU and Bright Day Divinity and other churches and Sunday school classes. She's given lectures on Islam. For the past 10 years, she's focused more on helping less fortunate in our community. Aside from just giving financial assistance, Sister Carol realized the need and importance of trying to lift them out of their situation by helping them to get better training, better jobs, and transportation. She helps the masajid distribute zakat to those who qualify and is always willing to lend a hand to a worthy project, mashallah. May Allah accept her sacrifices and the work that she's done in this path and bless her and her family. Happy welcome, Sister Carol Stern. Now, these are just 8 people from the community that we've chosen to recognize tonight. And alhamdulillah, as we see, they're coming, and it's promised to us that they're coming more and more and more. We just, alhamdulillah, invited somebody into Islam tonight with us. And this group is all about helping people like this to succeed and help in our group. So alhamdulillah, and please may Allah bless this community and what they're in this group and what they're trying to do and give them success. And all of those involved in it, success. Give them success. Yeah. Amen.
MashaAllah, mashaAllah. We'd like to make dua for everyone that has and is a part of the community. And like I said, there's only 8 members that we like to that were officially recognized. And right now, I would like to take some time and just recognize a couple of members here. For instance, yes, thank you. For instance, we have Imam Khalid Shaheed, the Imam of Masjid Islam in downtown Dallas. He's been Muslim for a very long time. He's very active. He is the spiritual leader there in downtown Dallas. One of them, Imam Khalid Shaheed, please go ahead and stand. Also, we have Brother Luke Mann. Brother Luke Mann has been giving dawah for a very long time. And we have a brother here that says, accepted Islam before Malcolm X. Accepted Sunni Islam before Malcolm X. Brother Abdul Samir. Brother Abdul Samir, please stand up. There you go, everybody. In New York City. And there's a lot of brothers and sisters in the crowd that are there. So just because we don't have a plaque for them or nothing, and their reward is definitely with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we can't forget about them. We can't forget that they are with us and they are among us. And we do need to help them and help them in order to continue their da'wah.